pretty good.
One for $1,000.
Yeah.
Oh, bet on baby the winner. March, it's time to go to sleep. You drank from your bottle and you played on the floor. Now you're rubbing your eyes because you're a tired little baby. And Brandon and Randy gonna rock you to sleep. Mark Brooks, you're a cute little baby.
See, this is more like...
And you're tired.
It's just all facts.
It's time to go to
it's
sleep.
It's not, no.
Let Brandon and Randy rock you to sleep.
You've never been over when I've gone to bed. None of this makes sense.
Michael Sarah called Brandon and Randy and said, hey guys, you wanna hang out? And Brandon and Randy said, sorry Michael, we got to babysit for Mark Brooks, cause he's a little helpless baby, and he spits up and poops his diaper. Babysit for baby marks.
No,
that can't go out with people in Hollywood like Michael, Sarah.
That's right.
Oh,
remember
yeah.
that weekend we had to babysit Mark?
You'd never have had to babysit.
You were sleeping.
I don't
You're...
need a babysitter. I'm a goddamn adult.
You're.
Yeah. Maybe we should check his diaper.
I don't have on a diaper. I don't poop my pants anymore. I'm an adult.
Little baby Mark Brooks poop his diaper again. That means that Brandon and Randy got to clean him up. Randy, take the
not
dirty
it.
Diaper
not
and
it.
He
no,
puts
you don't
it
need to.
I clean my own butt.
The dirty butt and he wipes it down with wet wipes. Wet wipes from poopy poopy baby butt. Wet wipes. Wet wipes from poopy poopy Mark Brooks butt.
Not
oh,
me, Randy.
Baby Mark Brooks. What a cute little baby pooping his diaper. Brandon and Randy take such good care of the baby. They rock him to sleep and they feed him baby food and then
not
he
true.
Spits up.
No,
he's
no, that is true, actually.
I have never spit up.
You spit up after we feed you.
You never feed me.
Brandy has.
I fed
alcohol.
Baby
no,
Mark
you're a baby.
Yeah, smushed up baby food.
Root beer, maybe.
Yeah, maybe some smashed up peas.
Baby Mark Brooks, you're such a wonderful and cute little baby boy.
I think this is my favorite one.
You're gonna grow up to be...
Oh, because it's about the future.
A good,
it's just
nice
got a good
young man
feel
someday.
It.
But right now, Mark Brooks, you're just a little baby. And you wanna stay up and play with Brandon and Randy, but you can't.
That must be a bummer.
And your eyelids are getting
we should make this into a cartoon.
I wish Mark could talk so
like
we could find out how he's feeling.
I do talk. I've been talking the whole time. Jerks.
We're going to have to put him
when I do talk, you say I'm being crabby.
He takes such good care of you, little baby.
Being crabby. I just wish I could know what was going on in his head.
Yeah, then we could just
be ready
baby
to break your me some more.
I just like wish I could know what
I'm
he's
trying
thinking.
To tell you what
shut
I'm
it's usually like change the diaper, get a bottle.
Probably like give me
tired.
My bottle or I'm hungry.
None of those things are facts.
More, cause you're just a baby. Time to go to sleep, Mark. You're just a little baby.
Yeah.
And you need your sleep. Yeah, you need your sleep.
Matt has a baby too. Maybe he could give us baby tips on how to raise Mark.
They won't apply.
Well, legally we're not your guardians, but we do babysit.
Legally
you
nor
are.
Metaphorically, I'm not a baby.
Maybe we should apply to be legal guardians of Mark.
Don't you dare. I have parents.
I'm gonna do that.
Don't
cool.
you dare. I have parents.
Yeah, but they're in Canada. There's different rules
they're not.
Down here.
They're in Palm Desert, jerks.